I think I got the word for this penultimate Bob Dylan performer tonight. Please welcome Nick Lerwick.
Five to ten. to do it. The judge said, that's exactly what you did. He did 10 years in Attica, reading Nietzsche and Wilhelm Reich. But throw him in the hole one time for trying to stop a strike. His closest friends were black men, cause they seemed to understand what it's like to be in a society with a shackle on your hand. And let him out in 71, he lost a little weight. He dressed like Jimmy Cagney, and I swear it didn't look great. He tried to find his way back into the life he left behind. To the boss, he said, I have a turn, and now I want what's mine.
Why? your way.